Today we are going to do question answers of chapter 7, Our Country India, class 6th, Geography. NCERT solutions at your fingertips. The main topics of this chapter are locational settings, India's neighbors, political and administrative divisions, physical divisions. These were the main points of the chapter. Most of these points are covered in the question answer section. So, let's begin with the question answers. Question number 1. Answer the following questions briefly. A. Name the major physical divisions of India. Answer. The major physical divisions of India are mountains, plateaus, plains, coasts, and islands. B. India shares its land boundaries with 7 countries. Name them. Answer. The name of the 7 countries with which India shares its land boundaries are Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, and Myanmar. C. Which two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea? Answer. The two major rivers that fall into the Arabian Sea are Narmada and Tapi. D. Name the delta formed by the Ganga and the Brahmaputra. Answer. The Sundarban Delta is formed by the Ganga and Brahmaputra rivers. E. How many states and union territories are there in India? Which states have a common capital? Answer. There are 28 states and 8 union territories in India. Haryana and Punjab states have the same capital, Chandigarh. F. Why do a large number of people live in the northern plains? Answer. The northern plains are generally level and flat. These are formed by the alluvial deposits laid by the river, the Indus, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra, and their tributaries. These rivers' plains provide fertile land for cultivation. This is why a large number of people live in the northern plains. G. Why is Lakshadweep known as a coral island? Answer. Lakshadweep islands are called as coral islands because they have been formed from corals. Corals are skeletons of tiny marine animals called polyps. When the living polyps die, their skeleton are left. Other polyps grow on the top of the hard skeleton, which grows higher and higher, thus forming the coral islands. Question number 2. Tick the correct answers. A. The southernmost Himalayas are known as number 1 Shivaliks, number 2 Himadri, number 3 Himachal. And the correct answer is number 1, Shivaliks. B. Sahyadris is also known as number 1, Aravali, number 2, Western Ghats, number 3, Himadri. And the correct answer is number 2, Western Ghats. C. The Pak state lies between the countries number 1, Sri Lanka and Maldives, number 2, India and Sri Lanka, number 3, India and Maldives, and the correct answer is number 2, India and Sri Lanka. D. The Indian islands in the Arabian Sea are known as number 1, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, number 2, Lakshadweep Islands, number 3, Maldives, and the correct answer is number 2, Lakshadweep Islands. E. The oldest mountain range in India is the number 1, Aravali Mountains, number 2, Western Ghats, number 3, Himalayas, and the correct answer is number 1, Aravali Mountains. Question number 3. Fill in the blanks. A. India has an area of about 3.28 million square kilometer. B. The Greater Himalayas are also known as Himadri. C. The largest state in India in terms of area is Rajasthan. D. The river Narmada falls into the dash sea. The answer is Arabian. E. The latitude that runs almost halfway through the India is Tropic of Cancer. So, these were the question answer of the chapter. Thanks for watching the video till end.